you guys can't live in here. We're good. We gotta get out of here. Part 2 finale. Yeah, spiders everywhere. See, I hate spiders. It's your natural worst enemy.
Don't you dare disobey me, Coraline!
Charlie and Mel dusted the snow off themselves, and Coraline ran to them. They soon had a terrific dinner to celebrate their reunion. Later that night, with her world back in order, Coraline's real mother and father tucked her into bed. Coraline apologized to her late-night visitor for her rashness and lack of consideration for others, though it did turn out to be the right thing to do. Then they decided that it was time to release the ghost children. Coraline put the eyes of the ghost children under her pillow, and the two of them fell fast asleep.
I guess that's the ending. Let's see what happens now. Credits. Aw, oh, man, I hate credits. Sometimes. Anyway, you can watch this if you want to. I'm going to take a nap. Let me know if it's over. Okay, now I'm awake. Oh, we're 5 minutes past the video. No problem. Wait, now am I? Jeez!
How long have credits taken?
How many died in the sun? God. Jeez, isn't that really that long to take? It's over, finally! Oh, question. Wow! So many buttons! Finally. This is the last walkthrough of my Coraline walkthrough. I guess I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.